Alright, so, not gonna lie, I was just kind of doing some reading up to see how much I had left in this game, just because I was curious with the fact that I have four fangs now, the four fangs of elements, fang of water, fang of wind, fang of fire, and fang of earth. And came across this on the northeast continent, that kind of supposed to go here. So these are statues on the northeast continent that I did not even know existed. So I guess now that those guys are gone. And finally we have guys that don't divide every time you fight, which is lovely. You know, these guys have a pretty high, amount of health, it seems like. Yeah. That just happened. I'm going to, because we're still on the world map, I'm going to get him healed. And the reason being is because we are low on healing downs. So I got to get back in the airship anyways. So we might as well take a trip to a town. They're not that far away, so. Yeah, this job class is pretty short later. Especially I wanted to master the red mage. It just doesn't seem to work out. Alright, so we'll go in this town real quick. Amur. This place, other than it's the fact that it's not a town, I just know that we're supposed to go here. So, and then I felt like I cheated myself, so I didn't even see how much time, how much really is left in the game. So, that will probably be the only time I end up looking at a walkthrough. But I bet at the time, during the NES days, they probably couldn't have an airship go high graphically. I'm assuming this is it. But if I had to take like some sort of guess, that would be it. But really couldn't tell you why. I'm sure there was something with the game. Ancient's Maze. Oh, there's a crystal. So you know what that means? We are in for a boss fight. It's an earth crystal. It's really going to make this part of the... By Master Zonda's orders, you'll be crushed. I'm surprised they didn't launch this like kind of really fresh. Unless maybe I'm going here too quick. Titan. So let's. Do what I always do and just get balls out on this guy. I'm gonna beat this Zyga. So we should do some pretty serious damage. We should do about 2,000. Yeah, that's better than I thought. Yeah, we're gonna get out of this. 1600, 1600, so I feel like we're off to a good start. I'm gonna hit auto everybody. Ooh, Rufio, Rufio, there we go. 5800 damage there, so it's about 12,000. I think we're in good shape. Depending on how much. I mean, this guy can have like a billion health, but. I'm gonna do this either. I'm gonna risk it. Another 28,000. Quake. And Ingus is dead. Rest in peace, Ingus. This is kind of the point of the battle, where I just get balls out of contact. As if I wasn't already. There we go. Well, Ingus isn't going to get any benefits. Sorry, Ingus. That's a lot of gil. Hey, they leveled up. Warriors of the Light. Sane is using my power for his own evil purposes. He's trying to engulf this world in darkness once again. I will bless you with my power. Use it to banish the darkness that threatens this land. The Circus Tower, known to you mortals as the Crystal Tower, was created long ago out of solid light. Sane has used this element against us and uses our power to bring forth the darkness. Warriors of the Light, seek out Sane in the Circus Tower and stop his nefarious plan. Nefarious. It's the word of the day, folks. Nefarious. You have been blessed with the power of Earth. It should have healed Ingus. I'm hoping it did. Yeah. So, with that, get jobs. Black Belt, Val, Magus, Magus, Summoner, Sage, Ninja. So at this stage in the game, I really, really need to reevaluate Magus. I mean, his attack is terrible, his defense is terrible, and to be honest, I don't even, you know what, yeah. He will be a summoner, so why not? He looks so stupid. Yeah, I gotta get some better rods. Holy smokes, yeah, he's even worse than before. I'm just kind of curious. Bunker. I guess I didn't see that before. Just gonna see what else there is. Yeah, these are all the claws. Wait. Okay, then there's the devout, which looks like a white mage. Which I'm assuming that's what pretty much what he is in this case. Wow, but he's got tons of MP for everything. So that's actually really good to know. And Magus, which is like a black, well, kind of considered a black wizard. Yeah, same deal. We can't use white magic, which, you know, makes sense. Yeah. And then, what else is there? Summoner or Sage. So he's like Christopher Columbus. So I'm kind of guessing it's like a red wizard. I guess is the best way to put it. And there's ninja. What can it please it? It's just knives. Okay, Tetsu, I'm not sure. I guess we're gonna go with Magus, I guess. No, not the Magus, what am I doing? Sage. Oh man, I am... Ugh. Yeah, what just sucks though is he doesn't have... It's not, like, better weapons. Like I said, I'm sure I went somewhere. There's probably good equipment out there for him. Let's look at, you know what, there's shops on here, and not just shops, but there's magic shops. Let's stop at this first real quick. Sooner would be big, but... We're gonna rest so he can get his MP back. Back to Doga's mansion. I believe that's where I'm supposed to go now. Oops. I'm gonna have to get used to this for sure. I mean, he's got a ton of MP now, which is really good. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. And that's why I'm definitely recording the VA today. Doga's Manor is. Really? That's the detail on that? Oh, it's not letting me through. Okay. So I will go to my other ship then. Really weird. I thought that was like a weird glitch or something like that. Much faster. Kind of tempted to use this for the game. Safety spot. Yes. It's the right spot. We're gonna save just to make sure. Yep. Sweet. Come, it is time for Une and I to give you what we have prepared. Where are you guys? We can't see you. Summon the circle and make your way through the tunnels. We shall wait at the end. Yeah. I don't have a good feeling about this one. Now see, if these guys were allies, why would they put us in a dungeon with enemies? Okay, let's take this out first. Back on track to like actually good leveling up. After the beginning of these dungeons, I will actually throw he can use rays. The problem is, he's the one that's dying. Especially like when I finally find equipment for Angus, that'll be a good thing. Ugh. It's definitely going to get dead as well. It's really like a boss at the end. Art gains level, Ace gains level. Yeah, Art, he's the man. He's the kid that got picked on in the game, and he's the man with his character. Who saw that coming? I'm pretty sure Reefy is gonna be the next one to change classes. Hey, Phoenix down, so that's a good thing. Kinda got it back. Then again, we could have had spare extra, but it is what it is, I guess, at this point. Now Phoenix down, so. Oh, here we are. Good, you have come. We must now make the key to Eureka whole once more. That's right, put him up. What? But no, we can't. Listen to me very closely. In ancient times, there were weapons too powerful for mankind to use. Those weapons were sealed in Eureka, but now their time has come. And the Eureka key needs the energy from Doga and myself to be complete. Understand? No, you can't ask us to. Doga, Yune, we can't fight you. It must be done. Have it your way. If you do not defeat us, you will die. Doga attacks us. Cool. I just don't want to take any chances, so. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, we're SOL. tower. Yeah. Let's leave this up dark. Come on, jump. Yeah.